In midweek, Crusaders put a dent in Cliftonville's charge for the title. On Saturday, they blew a huge hole in Portadown's championship challenge. Goals from Trevor McMullen and this superb finish from veteran midfielder Sid Burrows means the crews head for tomorrow night's County Antrim Shield final against Linfield full of confidence. Billy Wood's goal for the Ports was not enough. And they dropped down to fourth in the table, now 7 points off the pace.